special sauce. I'll need that. I'm gonna use it for my onion rings. Yellow fries though, there's any extra fries like. Well, the crab in it. That's so good. I mean, there's a. Some red hot and the Philly cheese thing. Pizza bowl is, but it's not no pizza. To be a shift leader at Granny's Subs, so I know everything about making cold and hot subs.
Did you get a crab cake?
Yeah. Three little ones. Yeah, it's pretty good. I love it.
Where'd you get it?
It's Pizza Bowlies.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Grubhub. Thank you. think when horseradish or wasabi, you get up so much of it, it goes around your back. It's like, ooh, your nose starts running and everything. Super spicy. It's like, oh, that's what I'm looking for. Maybe tomorrow I eat sushi. Your emotional nature is strong but sensitive. You take an optimistic view of life. At 20 years of age, the will reigns. At 30, the wit. At 40, the judgment. Like, okay. Oh, it is wit. Wait. I'm 32. 33 in December, 17th, 1986. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I am the wit, the sarcastic, the punny. That's the way I am, so I have a full sandwich. So, the jardiniere, or the hot pepper relish. So that's really tasty. Lettuce, peppers, oil and vinegar, really good. Those hots are my favorite though. Because Lenny's had like their very own hot pepper sauce. I was a shift leader, so I know how to do all that stuff. Letting the bread out, cooking the sandwiches, the slicer, everything, the register, easy as what. Always fun at Lenny's subs. Yeah, sorry. Yesterday I had like the 21 second KFC bucket full of Coca Cola. Sorry about that. But if I don't eat it now, I'll eat it later. One full sub to go. All these fries. Probably and then like malt vinegar and salt. I mean, that's a lot of fucking fries. It's like that deep. Freaking. You, I don't know. There you go. It's a lot of fries. That is. No, I'll hand in there. I'll eat him up. I'm pretty good. It was really good. Wait, what? That's right. Okay. Kuma calls 376 on you to meet again. Yeah, because in the beginning I should have said, welcome back, Kuma here. How you guys doing? But in until we meet again. Stay good, guys. Boosh.
Everything's happening, but there's
audio differences, so I don't want to be any rich stuff.
Bye, guys.
Oh, that's really cool.
Jukebox. Old pictures. Old
kid stuff. That's a lot of old castles. Shit. Old stuff.
A lot of money.
Oh. There's other ones upstairs. Really scary down here. This is some ghosts and shit. So it's like all the old bottles and stuff. The whole workstation. See, it's a drill bit, but it's like Lincoln logs. Fuck, oh there it is. Saws and everything.
Just because, why not?
A big strawberry. Say bye. Compost 376 on Antoine Meet Again. Stay cool, guys. I just want to show you some extra little shit. Some random. So, let's see. 14 minutes exactly. Bye.